Flushing, there are so many outstanding restaurants to choose from. Whether you're craving dim sum or something more substantial, there's only one place to go to eat like a king and a queen. On this episode of Asian Kitchen, Tien and I are exploring Royal Queen. It's a warm, inviting atmosphere combined with a classic and innovative cuisine, making it a must-visit in Queens.
虽然呢，这新年是刚刚过，但是我们的节日季还是在延续，而且马上啊，接下来我们中国的春节啊也要到了，还有情人节啊，反正啊，这节日还是没过完。到了节日季的时候呢，我们都知道大大小小的聚会都特别的多，一想到聚会，我们都第一个想到的就是君豪。那今天呢，我跟 Christy 呢就到君豪一起来吃顿饭，而且在我旁边这位美女就是君豪酒店的董事长 Connie。
Connie, nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Connie 今天给我们准备了一大桌好吃的，又有你们最招牌的点心，然后呢还有最招牌的几道大菜给我们尝，我们先从点心开始尝起。
那我们君豪样样点心都好吃，这一道是海环虾饺，里面有美乃滋，还有鱼子，还有芥兰花。
Amazing.
Never had this before.
I love the mayo on the top. It's super creamy, adds a little bit of extra moisture to the shrimp inside. The caviar is salty, so it's this like sweet and salty kind of thing.
是不是很不一样？
我觉得吃过海皇饺之后，普通的虾饺对我来说就稍微平淡了一点点了。
是，
里面的虾肉非常的饱满，而且非常鲜甜。它这个美乃滋呢，和我们平常传统吃到的美国的美乃滋不一样，它还稍微带一些甜香味，还有一点酸味，配上鱼子搭得很好，很鲜。
这个是火鸭虾饺，
这个我是在其他地方从来没有见过的，因为它包得很漂亮，
像
一个小包袱，
是不是？
然后上面有一根葱，把它给系紧，好可爱。
I don't think I've ever had a duck dumpling before.
Yeah, this is our...
It's a duckling.
Yeah. Oh, 我们那儿，你知道在我们家这个叫地瓜。
那叫地瓜，
对，那就是沙果。沙果，因为沙果它本身是那种非常非常清甜的味道，所以说呢，它和鸭子在一起的话，就可以起到很好的解腻的效果，而且好脆啊。
I like it because you guys master the classics, but also you're willing to take risks with new stuff. So that says a lot of stuff about dim sum.
Yeah, 我们就会不断的尝试一些新的产品。我们店里是每一个季度春夏秋冬，师傅都会出至少有四五样新的菜点心。
这个我都是从来没有见过的，要不我们来尝一尝。
也是新的，
这个叫白马王子，之前你们是有一个叫白雪公主。
白雪公主的那个，对，这个里面是咸的。
里面是
I'm gonna try one.
I feel like these are all little special presents that I'm opening, like I don't really know what's gonna be in there. Yeah.
酥的掉渣，而且它这个口感和层次一下就出来了。面包呢，它是稍稍带着有一点点嚼劲，但是上面这一层呢又非常的酥，里面的叉烧呢又很浓郁的这种味道，哦，吃上去好有满足感。
The bun is super buttery and sweet, and it's got the like granulated sugar on the top, and goes very well with the pork in there.
你再试一下，我这里还有一个这个冰皮榴莲。
哇，冰皮榴莲，这是我人生的最爱。
如果你吃榴莲，这个是一个
哇，我超级爱吃榴莲的。
每天只做限量的做一些，然后都是不够卖。皮怎么样？试一下。
Oh man, I didn't think durian could get any smoother, but that's delicious.
掰开来看，你可以看到里面的那个榴莲非常的饱满，几乎是占了里面最大的一部分。
感觉怎样？
超有满足感。我觉得皮就化到我嘴里了，紧接着榴莲又化在我嘴里了，然后再是奶油，而且榴莲选的非常好。我觉得这些口味在不断的创新，其实年轻人都是很喜欢的。现在榴莲酥，包括我跟我朋友都非常喜欢你们家的杨枝甘露。Have you ever tried the 杨枝甘露? It's a mango soup with grapefruit.
No, I've never had it with grapefruit before.
It's one of my favorite dessert in the whole world.
Am I going in for it?
Yeah.
I see lots of mango and grapefruit in here, as well as tapioca. So I'm gonna see.I need to take a moment of silence for a second. That is delicious. Wow, it's just like opening up a fresh mango and just letting all the goodness come out. And I like the touch of added citrus with the grapefruit in there. Yeah, it cuts the sweetness.
Right. because my kids love it too.
Can I be one of your children so I can eat this all the time?
You can't just come here.
Yeah, I know. That's.
The dim sum is made daily by expert chefs. They use high quality ingredients to ensure that each dish gets better and better with every bite. Dim sum is a great option because you can enjoy a variety of flavors without getting too full. It'll keep you warm and content, especially in this frigid climate. This is a one-of-a-kind chicken broth. It's made from wild black chicken, which gives it a distinctive taste. It's a must order during winter as it's cold and flu season.
我们再试试菜吧。
好的。
点心尝了好多了。
好的。
我们再来试试菜，但是我就是忍不住想要先喝喝汤。广东人的讲法不就是饭前喝碗汤？
这个是我们最近是，冬季干醋的一款是野生乌鸡，马咖炖黑蒜。看一下这个乌鸡跟平常你喝的那个乌鸡汤有什么不一样？因为那个黑蒜，就是很香。
Oh, brother, that's some good broth.
你能喝到鸡汤的那种香甜的味道，它本身的清甜的味道，但同时那个黑蒜被烤过的味道很明显，很明显，喝上去有一股你在平常鸡汤里面喝不出来的这种香味儿。但虽然说你里面也有一些药材，药材味道不是很重，我喝上去很好喝。
This is a very unique broth. I really like the garlic in there. It's like, the black garlic.
Move over 2017. This year we're diving into amazing meat, starting with French style rosemary beef.
这道呢是 filet mignon 的牛肉，然后呢用了三种的菇炒出来的，跟黑胡椒。
这比我们平常在外面吃到的牛肉粒的块要更大一些。
师傅希望就有更有那种有嚼劲，不要切得很薄。
非常的
刚刚熟，对不对？因为这个不能太老，老了就不好吃了。那个牛肉是先煎出来的，煎一下，再放到 sauce 上去。
而且酱汁的味道平衡得很好，没有盖住牛肉本身的鲜味。
This year it's all about going big. This lobster dish perfectly illustrates it, complete with fried lobster and lobster salad. Wrapped in mango, it certainly is a labor of love.
It's wrap it up with mango slice.And the chef has to take time to take out each piece of meat from the fresh lobster. It's topping with mayo and wrap it up with mango slice.
Whoa.
Correct? You can try that.
Together.
Like a sushi.
Oh, that's a big piece. That is a big piece.
成熟了。
哎，我没有想到过水果的甜味能够和龙虾本身的清甜味融合得这么好。
This is very inventive. I wouldn't think to put a lobster salad into a mango.
Okay. I'll just go for the big chunk here.
The chef stir fries the yolk over medium heat and then adds the lobster. The salty egg with the sweet meat is sure to make an amazing pair.
龙虾肉非常的嫩，
很好吃，是不是吃不出来有 egg yolk？
几乎吃不出来，但它那种咸鲜味配着龙虾是刚好的。
I think it's perfectly fried because it's not too oily at all, and the egg yolk is quite flavorful.
New year, new you, and the same goes for fish. The next dish is a unique take on a classic. It's big mouth bass stuffed with ham, Cantonese sausage, and mushroom.Let's see if the flavor pops in our big mouths.
这道菜也是很费功夫。师傅今天选择的是蔓草鱼，因为蔓草鱼的鱼翅很嫩，比黑斑要嫩。然后师傅要一片一片切得薄薄的，把它拿出来。然后里面放呢有腊肠，广式腊肠，金华火腿，韭黄，青葱丝，还有冬菇，五样东西。然后把它卷起来，卷起来以后，首先它在。很热的油里面先过一下，然后再很精致的炒，又看不到好像是炒出来的，好像一个一个鱼卷就很摆得很精致在上面，可以试一下。
鱼肉好嫩，哎，很起劲，这个菜看上去。这个菜真的是鲜上加鲜，又有火腿，又有冬菇，然后配上鱼本身，
yeah, for sure.
非常鲜。
就是很喜庆的一道菜。
而且师傅火候炸的这个过程，鱼肉还是这么嫩。
And we keep the feast rolling with our final dish, ox stew. It's made with a secret ingredient along with seasonal vegetables. It's a perfect winter dish that's sure to warm you up in no time.
Connie, you're putting me to the test. I have to tell you what's in here. Okay. Carrots, tomatoes, celery, and the magic ingredient. You want it?
然后还有个也很重要的红酒。这道菜的名字就是红酒味。倒了很多红酒进去熬出来的。
这道菜要偏甜一些，我觉得小朋友会很喜欢吃，偏甜，然后带一点点西红柿的酸的味道，
小孩子非常喜欢。
而且这道菜呢和其他几道菜相比更下饭，更轰鸣。
这下饭的。
好吃。
From the ox stew to the lobster salad wrapped in mango, Royal Queen takes the cake. Whether you're craving dim sum or a substantial meal, Royal Queen will not disappoint. It's a perfect space to bring large groups with its spacious accommodations and entertainment. Chinese New Year is right around the corner. Why not celebrate in style? I know that Tian and I are definitely feeling like queens at Royal Queen. Royal Queen is located on the third floor of New World Mall on Flushing's Main Street. It's a 2-minute walk from the 7 train.